So, on today's episode of Cooking with Daniel, I'm going to show you guys how to prepare a pumpkin. A goddamn pumpkin. For critters. Deer, squirrels, birds. Anyways, I have a nice little assortment that I've already collected from the neighborhood trash, because everybody thinks that organic pumpkins just need to go in the trash. Like, I found a whole trash can full of them. Like, why buy shit just for ornamental reasons and then throw it away when it's still good? Because all these pumpkins are still, like, 100% good. But I'm not going to be cooking pumpkins. So I'm just going to smash them in the ground, call it a day. So here goes. First attempt. That smashed pretty good. Oh yeah. So yeah, you want to get it in pretty small pieces so that the critters can fit the pieces in their mouths. So yeah, that's it. Other than getting a little sweat on, it wasn't that hard, and that's a whole lot of free food for all the critters. You gotta think about the critters. Can't just be a selfish little fuck and only think about yourself. See y'all later.